Let me show you how to make a proper plane in SimplePlanes. Imagine a plane. You put it on a fulcrum, and then if it doesn't tip forward or backward, that is the stuff you call the center of mass. This is the center of lift. It is the central point of the combined forces of all the wings in your plane. It should look like this. This is the center of thrust. It is pretty self-explanatory. Don't forget, like and subscribe.